Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, it's iOS iMovie, how to use the split screen function. Now you can use the split screen function horizontally or vertically. Right, let's get cracking. Now this is what the final effect will actually look like.
Hello down there, hello up there.
Right, let's get onto the iPhone and go into the iMovie app. Click on the plus sign to start a new project, click on movie, and then select your first video. So go to albums, I'm going to go into camera roll, and here is my first bit of footage. So just click on that, and at the bottom, click on create movie. Now this is my first video clip with me looking downwards. I'm just going to edit this by clicking on the video timeline and just dragging the beginning bit forward, just to cut out the bits at the beginning. Now, click on the plus sign, add your next video, but click on the three dots and then select the split screen option. And as you can see, it puts it on a vertical split screen. Now you can actually change this. If you select the video at the top and then click on these arrows in the middle, it then changes it to horizontal. Now I'm just going to do a bit of tweaking and editing here. So I'm just going to drag it so that they match up. And there's a link above now about how to do basic editing on the iMovie app on your iPhone. Now what I'm going to do is just click on each timeline to make sure that the volume is 100% on each, because by default when you add a split screen it will have no volume, and that's looking pretty good. And there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer or laptop.
Hello down there, hello up there.
Okay, I'm just gonna edit the end of the video just so they match up. So I'm just gonna drag it in. Whilst I'm doing that, there's a link above now about how to transfer everything from your old iPhone to a brand new iPhone using the iCloud, so it is identical. Once you've finished, then click on done at the top, and then on the icon at the bottom, the save send icon, click on this. And then click on save video. Now you can save it to Facebook, WhatsApp or YouTube. I'm just going to save it to my iPhone. Now there's various settings to save it as. I'm going to save it as the highest quality at 60 frames per second. If you don't know how to do this, there's a link above about how to do that now. That then saves it into your iPhone photo album. So it just takes a little while to export. Once it's fully exported, you can then transfer it over to your computer. And here is what the final footage actually looks like.
Hello down there, hello up there.
If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.